Hey, my name's Riley. I'm from Burton. And I wish everybody was here to thank you, but we got the videos going, and that's better than nothing. We got a good crew here. I usually start with this song. It's a Utah Phillips song from the 60s. It's called Rock, Salt, and Nails.
By the banks of the river, where the willows hang down, and the wild birds they warble with a low moaning sound, way down in the holler where the river runs cold. Well, it was there I first listened to the lies that you told. And now I lie on my back and I see your sweet face. In the past I remember, time can't erase. In the letters you wrote me, well, they were written in shame. And I know that your conscience still echoes my name. Now if the ladies were blackbirds, if the ladies were thrushes, well, I'd lie there for hours in the chilly cold marshes. And if the women were squirrels with them high boots, she tells, well, I'd load up my shotgun with rock, salt, and nails. Yeah, I'd load up my shotgun with rock, salt, and nails.
Yeah. Thank you. There's nobody even here to throw anything at me, so that's good. We'll keep going. This is a Charlie Daniels tune that I've always listened to, and I got my hair longer again, so it's more fitting. It's called Long Haired Country Boy.
People say I ain't no good and I'm crazy as a loon. Cause I get stoned in the morning and I get drunk in the afternoon. I'm kinda like my old blue tick hound, I like to lay around in the shade. And I ain't got no money, but I damn sure got it made. Cause I ain't asking nobody for nothing if I can't get it on my own. So if you don't like the way I'm living, you just leave this long-haired country boy alone. Preacher man talking on TV, putting down the rock and roll. He wants me to send a donation, 'cause he's worried about my soul. He said Jesus walked on the water, and I know that it's true. But sometimes I think that preacher man should like to do a little walking too. 'Cause I ain't asking nobody for nothing if I can't get it on my own. So if you don't like the way I'm living, you just leave this long-haired country boy alone. Poor girl wants to marry, and a rich girl wants to flirt. A rich man goes to college, and all of us poor boys go to work. A drunkard wants another drink of wine, and a politician wants your vote. Well, me, I don't want much of nothing at all, but I will take another toll. 'Cause I ain't asking nobody for nothing if I can't get it on my own. So if you don't like the way I'm living, you just leave this long-haired country boy alone. Cause I ain't asking nobody for nothing, Lord, if I can't get it on my own. So if you don't like the way I'm living, you just leave this long-haired country boy alone. I said, if you don't like how I'm living, why don't you leave this long-haired country boy alone?
Yeah, that's Charlie Daniels. This is a Eastern Canadian tune from a while back. It's the Rankin Family. It's called You Feel the Same Way Too. It's a good party tune.
Well, hey, sweet and darling, well, let's go dancing tonight. Well, my clock has been ticking, and it tells me the time is just right. Well, I woke up this morning with a feeling I call lonesome and blue. Yeah, and there's no need in asking, 'cause I know, oh, you feel the same way too. Oh, hey, hey, sweet and darling, let's lay the whole thing down. Oh, this world, if you let it, will drive you into the ground. Well, I got $20, and I know that he can get us by the door. Yeah, and when the band starts playing, well, how can they ask us for more? Oh, and we may do the bump and grind, shake around our little behinds, do
some things that you'd normally do on a Saturday night. And that's all right. Yeah, and we may drink a little too much, may lose our fancy touch. Oh, step out of line with reality. That's the way it should be. Yeah, and there's no need in asking, 'cause I know you feel the same way too. Darling, a lot of our words have been unkind. Oh, but that was yesterday. Why don't we leave the past behind? Well, you know that I love you, and you know that I'll always be true. And there's no need in asking, 'cause I know you feel the same way too. Oh, and we may do the bump and grind, shake around our little behinds, do some things that you'd normally do on a Saturday night. And that's alright. Yeah, and we may drink a little too much, may lose our fancy touch. Oh, step out of line with reality. That's the way it should be. Yeah, and there's no need in asking, 'cause I know you feel the same way too. And there's no need in asking, 'cause I know you feel the same way too. There's no need in asking, 'cause I know you feel the same way too. Hey, 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 yeah. Yeah. That's the Rankin family. Thank you. This is a Steve Earle tune that I've always done. This one kind of got me started playing and stuff. It's Carbide Road. Well, my name's Johnny Pettimore. 'Twas my daddy and his daddy before. You hardly ever saw granddaddy down here. He'd only come to town about twice a year. He'd buy 100 pennies east and some copper line. Well, everybody knew that he made moonshine. Now the revenue man wanted granddaddy bad, headed up Hollywood, everything he had before my time. But I've been told he never come back from Copperhead Road. Well, daddy ran the whiskey in a big black Dodge, actually a Chevy. He bought it from an auction at the Mason's Lodge. Johnson County Sheriff painted on the side. Just a shot called a primer, daddy looked inside. Well, him and my uncle tore that engine down, and I still remember that rumbling sound. Now the sheriff came around in the middle of the night, heard mama crying if something wasn't right. They were headed down to Knoxville with a weekly load. You could smell the whiskey burning down Copperhead Road. I volunteered for the army on my birthday. They draft the white trash first round here anyway. I done 2 terms of duty in Vietnam, and I came home with a brand new plan. Well, I take the seed from Colombia and Mexico, and just planted up a holler down Copperhead Road. Now the DA's got a chopper in the air. I wake up screaming like I'm back over there. I've learned a thing or two from Charlie, don't you know? You better stay away from Copperhead Road. Yeah, that's Copperhead Road. This is one I've always known, and for a little while didn't even know that I knew. And I was born in Alberta, and Mom had a set of speakers and a Matchbox 20 CD, and I was very colicky, and this was the only song that would make me go to bed, I guess, when I was a baby. And then when I started learning how to play guitar and stuff, it's one of the first ones I learned, and for some reason I knew all the words. I didn't really know why, but I was just pumped that I could play. And so I went up and showed Mom, and then of course she started bawling, and I didn't know why. I thought, you know, I didn't think it was that bad. And then she told me the story, and so yeah, it's kind of a special song to me. It's called 3 a.m. Well, she says it's cold outside, she hands me my raincoat. She's always worried about things like that. Well, she said it's all gonna end and it might as well be my fault. But she only sleeps when it's raining, and she screams and her voice is straining. She says, baby, when it's 3 a.m. I must be lonely. She says, baby, well, I can't help but be scared of it. Oh, sometimes, and the rain's gonna wash away, I believe it. Well, she's got a little bit of something, got us better than nothing. And in her colored portrait world, she believes that she's got it all. She swears the moon don't hang quite as high as it used to. And she always sleeps when it's raining. And she screams, and her voice is straining. She says, baby, when it's 3 a.m. I must be lonely. She says, baby, well, I can't help but be scared of it all sometimes. And the rain's gonna wash away, I believe it. Well, she believes that life's made up of all she used to. And the clock on the wall has been stuck at 3 for days and days. She thinks that happiness is a mat that sits on her doorway, yeah. But outside, it starts to rain. Yeah, but she says, baby, when it's 3 a.m. I must be lonely. Well, heaven, she says, baby, well, I can't help but be scared of it all sometimes. And the rain's gonna wash away, I believe it. It's 3 a.m. Yeah. This is a Tyler Childers song. He's my favorite guy. It's called Feathered Indians. It's a love song. Well, my buckle makes impressions on the inside of her thigh. There are little feathered Indians where we tussle through the night. If I'd known she was religious, then I wouldn't have came stone to the house of such an angel, too messed up to get back home. Looking over West Virginia, smoking spirits on the roof. She asked, ain't anybody told you that them things are bad for you? I said, many folks have warned me. There's been several people try, but up till now there ain't been nothing that I couldn't leave behind. So hold me close, my dear, and sing your whispering song softly in my ear, and I will sing along. Honey, tell me how your love runs true, and how I can always count on you to be there when the bullets fly. I'd run across the river just to hold you tonight. Now my heart is sweating bullets from the circles it has erased, like a little feathered Indian calling out the clouds for rain. I go running through the thicket, I go careless through the thorn,
just to hold her for a minute, though it leaves me wanting more. So hold me close, my dear, and sing your whispering song softly in my ear, and I will sing it along. Honey, tell me how your love runs true, and how I can always count on you to be there when the bullets fly. I'd run across a river just to hold you tonight. Honey, tell me how your love runs true, and how I can always count on you to be there when the bullets fly. I'd run across a river just to hold you tonight.
Yeah, that's Tyler Childers, Feathered Indians. This is a Johnny Cash tune. I've always been a big fan of Johnny Cash, and this is the first song that I ever learned all the words to when I was a kid. And yeah, it's about a boy named Sue.
Well, my daddy left home when I was 3, and he didn't leave much for Ma and me, just his old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. No, I don't blame him, cause he run and hid, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. Well, he must have thought that it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from lots of folk. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd get red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. But I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fists got hard and my wits got keen. Roamed from town to town to hide my shame. But I made me a vow to the moon and stars that I'd search the honky-tonks and bars and kill that man that gave me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July and I just hit town and my throat was dry. Thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. In an old saloon on the street of mud, there at the table, dealing stud, sat the dirty mangy dog that named me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother had had, and I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. Well, he was big and bent and gray and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold, and I said, my name is Sue, how do you do? Now you're gonna die. Yeah, that's what I told him. So I hit him hard right between the eyes, and he went down, but to my surprise, he come up with a knife and cut off a piece of my ear. So I busted a chair right across his teeth, and we crashed through the wall and into the street, kicking and gouging in the mud and the blood and the beer. Well, I tell you, I fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. Well, I heard him laugh and then I heard him cuss, and he went for his gun, but I pulled mine first, and he stood there looking at me, and I saw him smile, and he said, son, well, this world is rough. If a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. And I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I give you that name and I said goodbye. I knew you'd have to get tough or die, and it's that name that helped to make you strong. He said, now you just fought one hell of a fight, and I know you hate me, and you got the right to kill me now, and I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your guts and the spit in your eye, cause I'm the son of a gun that named you Sue. Well, what could I do? What could I do? I got all choked up, threw down my gun, called him a paw, and he called me his son, and I come away with a different point of view. And I think about him now and then, every time I try and every time I win,
And if I ever have a son, I think I'm gonna name him Bill or George, any damn thing but Sue. I still hate that name. Thank you. Whoever's watching this in the future, hope you're having a great night. I got a couple more here. This is a Chris Stapleton song. It's newer right now. It'll be a little bit older by the time you see it. It's called Starting Over.
Someday we'll look back and smile and know it was worth every mile. It don't matter to me wherever we are, it's where I wanna be. And honey, for once in our lives, let's take our chances and roll the dice. Well, I can be your lucky penny, you can be my four-leaf clover. Starting over. Starting over. It don't matter to me wherever we are, where I wanna be. And honey, for once in our lives, let's take our chances and roll the dice. Well, I can be your lucky penny, you can be my four-leaf clover. Starting over. Starting over.
Thank you.